Good morning, everyone. I hope you're all doing well today. I know it's another rainy day, so it's a good time to exercise and start the day with a little energy. Today we're going to be working with a chair. Don't get too excited, Joy. We've tried it before. We've done our whole workout in a chair, and it's not as easy as you might think. So find a chair that you're going to be comfortable with. You could get one with arms if you prefer, or not with arms. We're going to be using probably our hands on the seat, but you could use the arms for balance or whatever you need. As long as you work along with me, I'll be so happy. So let's get started with our warm-up. Okay, let's take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Turn your head to the left. And center. To the right. And center. Left. And center. Right. And center. Look up. Look down. Chin to chest. Look up. Down, chin to chest, roll your head from one shoulder to the other, and one shoulder to the other. Now take your head all the way around, nice and easy. And then back the other way, easy. Good. Look up, head neutral. Put your hands behind your head and push those elbows back. Squeeze those shoulder blades and release. Again, squeeze those shoulder blades and release. And one more time, squeeze and release. Looking good, Jeanette. Put your hands out to the sides, palms to the back, and squeeze those arms back. Really feel the shoulder blades and release. And squeeze, and release, one more time, squeeze, and release. Good, drop your arms, let's just roll those shoulders back, nice big rolls, and then roll them forward, loosen up those shoulders, good. Put your arms out to the sides again, and just pull side to side. Just pulling from the waist, keeping your hips sitting down. Pull, 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 pull. Good. Drop your arms. Now I'd like you to just do some heel raises. So lift those heels, lift and down, lift and down, lift and down, lift down. If you're having trouble reaching the floor, move forward a little bit, up. Down, up, down, really lift, really work those calves, lift high, high up on the toe, and down, lift, 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 again, really come up high, you don't have the full weight on your toe, so you can do it, up, 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 up. Okay, now I'd like you to lift your toe and then lift your heel on the opposite foot. Then reverse it. Again. Again. This is mind-body coordination. So one toe up, one heel up. Reverse it. Reverse. Again. Again. Looking good, Sue. Come on, Carol, don't think so hard. Up. And down, up, and down, again, 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 and again, good. Now just lift one foot out, and flex your foot, and point, flex, and point, flex, and point, flex, point, good. Bring that back in, do the other foot. Looking good, Denise. Judith, so glad you could join us as well. Up and down, up, down, again. Flex, point, flex, point, flex, point. Again, again, good. Now let's just take up to the side and back in. Side, in. Side, in. Side, in. Side, in. Side, in. Side, in. Again. Again. Keep breathing, Sarah. I want to remind everybody too, you have water by your side. So at any time you need to stop and get water, that's fine. Side, in. Side, in, side, in, side, in. And just circle you put to the back and circle to the back. To the back. To the back. To the back. Remember keeping your upper body straight. Back. 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 And back. Good. Let's have a deep breath in. And exhale, deep breath in, and exhale, good. Now I want you to sit back where you're more comfortable, okay? And we'll keep your back straight, and we're just going to lift that foot straight up, flex the foot, bend it back down. Other foot, up, and back down, nice and slow, relaxing your upper body, just working that quad area. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up, down, and hold it up, keep that flex there, feel that in the quad area, hold it, hold it, hold it, and down, other foot, keep it up, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, and down. Now I just want you to do a little march. March, march, march. Keep breathing. Breathe, breathe. Get your heart rate up a little bit. Up, 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 up. Keep going, good. Now I just want you to pull one knee in and down. In, down. So it's slow, slow, slow. Punch into it. Up. 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 Good. Looking good. Smile, which makes the day better. Up. 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 Again. Come on, Dolores. You're the leader. Let's go. Looking good. Up. 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 Good. Now relax your legs. We're going to do some upper body. So bring your arms out to the side and in. Out, in. Out, in. Out, in. Out, in. Again. Now wing them back a little bit further again. Brush those shoulder blades and back in, but cross it this time. Scrunch the shoulder blade and cross it. Scrunch and cross. Again, looking good. Again. Remember to get water if you need it. And out. In. And out. Good. Let's do some marching again. March. 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 Keep going. March. March. March, 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 march. Good. Stop it. I want you to put your hands at your sides and just do an overhead press. And back down, keeping your elbows close to your body. Bring them straight up over your head. And down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up. And down, up, and down. Great job, ladies. I miss you all. Up, and down, up, and down, up, and down, up, and down. Bring your hands down again and march again. March, 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 march. Now I want you to just hug one knee in as close as you can and bring it down. and bring it in, and bring it down. Really pull it in, and down, in, down, pull it in, and down, pull it in, down, in, down, in, and down. Okay, check your posture, roll your shoulders back, sit up straight, lean against the back if you need to. And we're going to do some curls, so I want you to put your hands at a right angle. Okay, elbows close to your side, bring them up to your shoulders, and back down. That 90 degree angle. Down. 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 Again. Down. 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 Looking good, ladies. How you doing back there, Judith? Hope your families are all well. Hope you're doing well. Up, down, up, and down. Change down again and march. Keep breathing. Get water if you need it. And keep going along with me. How we doing, Sue? How's your family? Dolores, how are the eyes doing? Hope everything's well. Okay, now we're going to do overhead extension. So we're going to put the elbows back, the hands back on the back, and your lower up the back. Elbows as high as you can, as close to your head as you can, and just bring those hands straight up. And down, up, down. Now you can do this with the hands, as we did on other exercises, or just use your own resistance. It's fine. Today we're just focusing on working out of the chair. Up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down. Good. Now I want you to scooch to the edge of your chair a little bit more. And I want you to just bring your knee out to the side and in. Other knee out to the side and in. Working your hips and your inner thighs out. In, out, in, keeping your back tall, out, and in, out, and in, out, in, out, in, out. Again, 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 good, again, again. Okay, scooch back in your chair, take a deep breath in. And exhale, deep breath in, and exhale, good. Let's put our elbows together, put our palms together. If you can't, because you're more endowed than I am, just put your hands as close together as you can, like this, but try to keep them parallel and use your own resistance. Just go straight up and down, up and down. This is called the forearm press. So we want to bring it up, straight up, not leaning forward, not back, up, and all the way down, up, and up. Now if you can, press those elbows and palms together, create more resistance, press, up, and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, keep breathing. This is tougher than it looks. Up, down, breathe. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. One more. Up and down. Very good. Let's take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good job, ladies. Okay, let's do some more ab work on here. So again, on the edge of your chair, I want you to just lift that foot up, down, out, in, down, 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 up, down, out, in, down. Good. Take a deep breath. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. We'll do the other leg. Up, down, out, in, and down. Up, down, out, in, and down. Again. Out, in, and down. Up, down, out, in, and down. Again, up, down, out, in, and down. Come on, Carol, you can do it. And down, up, down, out, in, and down. One more, up, down, out, in, and down. Let's sit back. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Deep breath in and exhale. Don't have to put your hands together. We're just going to lift our hands up and down. Side, down, other side, down. Up, down, side, down, other side, down, up, and down. We just want to work the shoulders on this. So don't twist at your waist. You're just moving your arms. Up, down, side, down, side, down, up, down, side, down, side, down, up, down. Again. Side, up, side, side, up, side, side, and up. Good. Drop your arms down again. And we're going to do some marching again. So march, 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 march. Get those arms swinging. March, march, march. Keep marching. Go. March. Keep breathing. Get water if you need it. March, march. Let's try to get that heart rate up a little higher. So let's do it a little faster. Keep going. More, more, more. Run that race. Come on. Run, run. I'm tired of this monster leg. Keep it going. 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 And stop. Good job, ladies. Let's take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Let's work the tricep area in the back now. So lean forward, put that elbow up, and extend your arm out. And in, out, and in. This is just a tick-tock movement. Moving from the elbow out, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Two more. Go, go, go. Again, good. Now do the other arm, so your elbow is up high, and you're extending it out, and in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Keep going, keep breathing. Come on. Looking good, Denise. Good as usual, Jeanette. Out, in. Keep it up, Joy. Again, again, don't give up. Come on, Sarah. Again, 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 and sit up tall. Take a deep breath in, and exhale. Deep breath in, and exhale. Good job. Okay, now for the leg, we're gonna do it again. Extend that leg out, bring it out and in. Out, in, out, in, again, keeping it straight, lean your back against the chair if you need be, you just want to work the tricep area, out, in, out, in, out, in, woo, you feel that, ladies, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, and drop it down. We'll hold that area a minute. Woo! Okay, lift the other leg up. Flex your foot and go out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In. Using the back of your chest helps keep your back straight, which makes it harder for you to work these quads. To take it as fast as slow as you can. Keep the leg up and take it out. And in, out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In, good. Out. In, out, and in. Good. Roll those quads. Okay, now I'd like you to bring your arm up and reach for that toe. Other arm. Again. Again. Reach. 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 Again. 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 Reach. 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 Reach further. Push. 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 Keep going. Push. 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 Push and drop it down. Now I like to just do a swim motion with your arms. Bring your arms down and swim. And swim. Swim. Loosen up those shoulders. Swim. 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 Good. Keep going. Good. Now just take your arms. Push, push. And then bring them down. And up again. And all the way up. And then all the way down. All the way up. And all the way down. Looking great, ladies. I miss you all. Down. Up again. And down. Good. Now we're going to do those quads again, only this time we're pointing the toe out. So point the toe out to the side and bring it out. And in. Sit up tall. Lean against the back of your chair. Out. In. Out. In. Now you're working quads and the inner thigh. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Woo! As you would say, Joy, out and in. Out. And in. Out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, and drop that leg, rub that quad, woo, feel that one, all right, raise the other leg, point that toe out, and bring it out, and in, out, in, out, in, out, in, try to keep that leg straight, out, in, out, in, keep breathing, Sarah. Out, and in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Bend the knee and drop that leg. Nice. Just take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good job, ladies. Now I'd like you to sit on the edge of the chair a little bit. Put your hands behind your head. I'm just going to cross up to the knee and back down. Scrunch it in and down. Scrunch and down. Scrunch down. Scrunch down. Again, nice and easy. Keep breathing. Down and up tall. Scrunch and up tall. Scrunch and up tall. Again. Again. Good job. Again. Again, don't pull on your neck, twist that waist, point the elbows to the knee, down, up, down, up, keep those elbows nice and wide, down, up, down, up, down, and up, good, drop your arms, shake them out, deep breath in, and exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. Good. Well, now that we're on the edge of the chair again, we're going to do some more knee raises. So knee and hug. And down. Knee. And down. Pull it in. And down. In. And down. In. and down. Pull it up. Work those abs in and down, in, down, in, down, in, down, in, down, in, and down. Good. Come to the back of your chair again. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Deep breath in and exhale. Good. I'm going to do a little jog again. So just run. Run, run, run. Remember, you're after that last roll of toilet paper at the supermarket. You need to run a little faster. You need some paper towels. You need to get some food. Everything's a shortage these days, so get whatever you can. Run, 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 run. Now just the feet, fast, 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 fast. Come on, you can go faster. Okay, stop. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Now put one leg out and just reach over. And back up. Again, reach over. And back up. And reach over. And back up. Put the other leg out. Reach over and back up. 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 Let's sit back in our chair. Relax our backs against the backs of the chair. We're going to put our arms out. And we're just going to do one finger to each thumb. Back and forth. This helps with arthritis in your hands, coordination of the fingers. So just do the main fingers, each finger to the thumb. Good job. Okay, now let's do twist. Twist first. So it's in the shoulder. You're twisting your hands to the back and to the front. Back and front. Back and front. We'll twist the shoulder, shoulders and back front. Twist. And back, twist, and back, twist, and back, twist, back, twist, back, twist, again. Good. Drop those hands, shake them out, loosen up the shoulders. Great job. Now I'll just put your back against the chair again, and put your feet straight out, and I just want you to pull. 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 Try to pull past those feet, keeping your feet flexed, your legs straight. Pull. 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 This is like the exercise we did on the floor where you're pulling that rope. Reach. 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 Come on, you can do it. Woo! Pull. 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 Pull and relax it again. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Just come to the edge of the seat. I just want you to put your hands together and put your arms out. Together and out. Together. Out. Again and out. Down and out. And we're going straight out, not high in the shoulders. Out. And down. Out. And together. Out. And together. Good job. Out. Together. Out. Together. Out. Together. Out. Together. Out. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it up there. Hold it. Hold it. And little flaps. Hold it like a little bird. Feel it in the shoulders. Breathe. Little flaps. Little flaps. Tweet, tweet. Here we come, ladies. How you doing, Judith? Still working on the house? I'm doing some painting after this. Up and down, up and down, up and down. And drop them down. Good job. Let's bring that one hand across. Just pull that up. Try to keep your shoulders even. and down, and the other one across. Put that shoulder down at the top. Good. Now take the other elbow up and just push it back again, press it. Stretching that tricep area. And then the other arm, push it back. Good. Okay, now I want you to come back to our little run again. So run, 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 run. Now I want you to take slowly back and forth. Heel, heel, heel. Lean into it. Heel, 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 heel. Twist on top. Heel, 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 heel. Keep going. Come on, Sue, keep up. Doing a great job. Go. Good. Come on, Carol. Let me see that pretty smile. Again. 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 Go. 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 Good job. Let's take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Excellent. Let's just sit back a little bit. We're going to bring the slide, the foot out to the slide. Again, we did before, one side, other side. Now we're going to take the opposite arm. Arm, 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 arm. Good, keep breathing, stretch, stretch, stretch. Again, again, again. This is instead of our discs. If you don't have a floor, you have a pop, and you should be just tapping out. Otherwise, if you have a floor where you can slide, just slide those feet out. Again, 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 again. Good. Keep breathing. Slow down the pace if you're out of breath. Great. Stretch, stretch. Now bring your arms up. Up, 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 up. Up. Up, up, good. Keep going. Again, 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 again. Good, good. Okay, bring the legs back center and just do a slow march. Slow, slow. Now we'll do a heel raise. Down, heel raise. Down, heel raise. Down, again, down, heel raise. Heel raise. Let's do some curls with that. Curl, 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 curl. Now we're lifting both. Curl, 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 curl. Again. Curl, 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 curl. Drop your arms, put your legs out, up on your heels, into heel. Toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Put your heels together and lift on those toes. Lift, lift, lift. So your toes are out, your heels are together. Lift, 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 lift. Lift, keep breathing. Looking good, Joy. Up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, put those toes together. And lift. And lift, so your toes and your knees are together. And you're lifting those heels. Up and down. Up, down, up, down. Great job, the knees as always. Up and down. Up, down, up, down, again, down, again, down, and down. Good. Shift it back in your seat again. And we're just going to lift the knee straight up and down, up, down, up, down, again. Jeanette, I'm sure you're baking like I am. We got to work off all these goodies we need to make them while we're in isolation. Up. And down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 I want you to go up, out, in, down, 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 keep going up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, and down. Good job. Reposition yourself, your back against the chair, take a deep breath. And exhale, deep breath in. And exhale, good. Now I want you to reach out, reach, 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 reach. Now reach up. Reach, reach, all the way up, straight up overhead. Reach straight, bring it back down again. Slow as you could go, and bring it up again. Keep going, come on Dolores, so you know you got the groove in you. Reach up, work that waist. Come on, reach, reach. Good, keep going. Down as much as you can to the floor. Keep going. Good. And down again. Keep it down there. Now go out and in, stay down. Out and in. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, and in. And then just crisscross and back up. Good. Doing a great job, ladies. Keep moving. Let's get those endorphins kicking in because we're gonna make us happy in this isolation time. Bring them back up. Okay, put your arms out and just pull one side and then the other. Pull, pull, pull. Really lean into it, pull, pull, pull. Use your feet, pull. Pull to the other side. And pull, and pull. Again, pull. Pull, 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 pull. Good, drop your arms, take a deep breath in, and exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. Great job, ladies, very good. Okay, let's just put one leg out and stretch the opposite arm towards the toe, and back. Other leg, arm, stretch it out. And back. Lift that leg, push the arm forward. Back. The other one. And back. The other one. And back. Do it again. And back. One more. And back. Now hold on to your chair and just rotate your ankle in one direction. And then rotate it in the other direction. Okay, move that leg out and back in. Move that leg out and back in. Up and down. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. And drop it down. Go to the leg, bring it up. Rotate the ankle in one direction. Keep breathing. Looking good, Sarah. And then rotate the ankle in the other direction. Keep up with this, Joy. You're doing great. And bring the leg out to the side and in, up and down, side, in, up, down, side, in, up, down, side, in, up, and down. Let's just stand for a minute. We've been doing any of our balances today. So I'd like you to stand, hold on to the side of your chair. You can either turn the chair. whether you need it or not, it's up to you. We haven't done it in a while. So I want you to just take that leg out to the side and down. Side, down, side, down. You don't have to hold on. Don't. Side, down, side, down, and huge side, and down. Side, and down, side, and down. Good job. Hold on, and don't hold on, we're going forward, and down, forward, and down. Keeping back tall, forward, and down, forward, and down, forward, and down. Forward, down, forward, and down. Here, walk it out a little bit. And walk the other side. Keep doing side and down. If you're on a chair, don't lean into it. Try to stay straight. Side, down, side, down. If you don't need a chair, keep your hand to the side. Side, down, slow, down. Up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down. Then go forward and down, forward and down. Keep breathing forward, down, forward, down, forward, down, forward, down, forward, and down. Good job, watch it out. Okay, hold on to your chair, or you're going to do some squats. So you take it straight down, and your pelvis goes up, down, and pelvis goes up, down, and pelvis goes up, down, pelvis goes up. Now I'm going to look up, or straight ahead, putting the weight into the heels and the ball over your feet, down, and up. If you want to release the chair, move it out, and pelvis goes up, down. Come on, continue, you can do it. Back up, down, back up, down, back up. Hold it down there, hold it, hold it. Put your arms out more, stretch. Hold it, hold it, hold it, down a little bit more. And back up. Down, and back up. One more time, down, and back up. Good, let's take a deep breath in, and exhale. Deep breath in, and exhale, good. Let's not forget our curtsy squats. So again, with or without a chair, you just curtsy, and back up. Curtsy, back up. Curtsy, back up, curtsy, and back up, curtsy, and back up, and then just hold it there, hold it, balance, put your back straight, and back up, nice, march that out a little bit, we'll do the other side, curtsy, and back up, you can use a chair for balance if you need it, back up, curtsy, and back up, curtsy, back up, again, hold it down there, stretch, and back up, nice, march it out, okay, now we're going to do our vertical lunges, so you put one foot back, one foot forward, keeping your shoulders back and straight, keeping straight down, back up, straight down, back up, hold on to the chair if you want, down and up, down, 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 hold it, hold it, hold it, and back up. Bring that leg in, watch it out a little bit, and we'll switch the other foot. Bring that toe back, and come down, back up, down, back up, down, back up. Down. Great job. Keep that back straight. Now hold it down. Good. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. And back up. Nice. Let's take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Let's just put our arms up overhead. And lean to one side. Pull that elbow down. And back up. Lean to the other side. Pull the elbow down. And back up. Let's just reach up tall. Drop your hands. Let your head hang. Let your arms hang. Your knees are soft. And slowly roll it up. And one more time. Reach up tall. Drop from the waist. Let everything hang. Let your hands hang. And slowly roll it up. Step out a little further. Put your arms straight up in the air. Drop from your waist. Interlock your fingers and bend your knees. Go from side to side, nice and easy. Easy, just stretching everything out again. Back and forth, back and forth. Grab hold of the back of your calves and pull yourself in closer. Still stretching the back of your leg. And release. Again, pulling closer through your legs. Pull. And release, stay down there, bend your knees. Put the arms out, balance, use the chair if you need to. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Straighten your legs, stay down there. And one more time, bend your knees, put your hands out, hold it, hold it, hold it. Straighten your legs. And roll it up nice and easy. Deep breath in. And exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. And thank you so much for joining me today, ladies. Stay well.